already recorded?
No, I've already turned it on.
Fine, do that one. Marvin, do you need your vest?
He's not allowed to wear it when he's like it. He's only allowed to have it after he's sorry now, not the we have rules to adhere
to. Good afternoon, members and guests, and welcome to Tournament American Day festivities here at the American Tournament Club. I'm Club Vice President Mayor Wagner, and I'd like to personally thank you for coming and supporting the club today. As you know, yesterday was the official day of Tournament American Day, which was proposed and put into law by the late President Ronald Reagan back in the early 80s. I'd like to start this afternoon, with an invocation by our club chaplain, Mr. Donald Ball.
Somebody needs to go tell Brett to change the battery to the mic. Somebody needs to tell Brett to change the battery to the microphone.
Will the audience please rise?
Let us pray. Oh Lord, as we gather here today, we thank you for the foresight of our forefathers in immigrating to this country and helping it become a great country as we know it today. We thank you for this opportunity to be together to honor our heritage, our past, and our future. We ask you also today to bless those that are ill and infirm and unable to be here, and also for those that have lost loved ones. In thy name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Donald. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the presentation of the American and the German flags. The American flag, carried by member Bob Volterholzer. The German flag by Alfred Klobstorfer. May I have the Hammerklanger please come forward, and please bring your books. As there is no German consulate here today, we will begin with the American National Anthem. Now I'd like to have the president of the American Term Club, Mr. Kurt Frieder, please come forward to say a few words. You may now be seated.
Meine sehr geehrten Mitglieder, Gäste und Freunde, herzlich willkommen zu dem heutigen Deutsch-Amerikanischen Tag. Geehrte Damen und Herren, das heutige Festprogramm wurde geplant von unserer Heimatklänge und im Namen des Vorstands wünschen wir euch allen eine gute Unterhaltung für den heutigen Tag. Mit Freude beginnen wir hier mit nach alten deutschen Brau die Eröffnung diesen Tag. Dear honored guests, it is our pleasure to welcome all of you to today's festivities that have been organized and planned by the Heimatklänge. On behalf of your board of directors, we hope that all of you have a great time and enjoy this German-American Day. On behalf of the board of directors, I wish all of you a warm welcome and wish to recognize founding members Karl Heinz Wenke. I would also give him... We have no politicians here today. This is our club, and we recognize our people. I would also like to welcome past President Horst George, wife Lucy. Good to see you here, George. As well as the club's past presidents, Tom Foster and Bernard Miller. For their vision, hard work, and joint endeavors over the years, making it possible for the club to grow and become a beacon for the German-American culture in Palm Beach County. Over the years since the club's founding, we have been fortunate to receive the support and the participation of all of you, club members, their friends, and guests. Initially, as the club was planned, constructed, and then to support its continued growth by promoting our German-American heritage. By building on common values and experiences, our early club members, like the early Germans who first came to the United States, worked together with their American hosts and neighbors, and over the years, as partners, to collectively achieve the many advances in economic development in the USA. Famous Germans who contributed and prospered here in the U.S. are people like William Kohler, Kohler bath fixtures, Adolphus Busch of Budweiser fame, that introduced his liquid gold to the USA, and of course, Wernher von Braun, who put the United States not only into space, but put them on the moon. In regards to German-American Day, let us not dwell on what happened in the USA or in Germany with its unification. Let us reflect on our own club. At the club's conception between the three founders who were German, most of our early members were of American German heritage, who along with our German members built this fantastic facility. They found a common bond and conceptualized the club and built it as you see it today. From there, the club has had presidents, most particularly President Foster, who, longest serving president, was an American. And we have had a fluctuation of our own German, American, American, German heritage here at our club. And it is because of this social club and this bond between us that we are the success that we are today. Without further ado, please enjoy the rest of the afternoon. I thank you.
I'd like to quickly recognize two more people. They were already mentioned earlier, but because this is Oktoberfest week, I'd like to let you know, if you haven't read the newsletter yet, that our Festmeister for this year is Donald Mall. And our honorary Hessmeister is Boris George. You both deserve it, absolutely. And now, the Heimatklänge will now perform for you some musical selections from our homeland. Fritz.
Yeah.
Manga of the American Drummer Club under the direction of Fritz Hetzel. Thank you. And the Manga may now take their seats.
This thing actually stopped recording at one point. It stopped recording for a second. I just turned it back on. I don't know how long it was out. It might have been about a minute or so. And the battery's about dead.
Did you turn it off?